Hey guys, welcome back to Economics and Comics. This is your top 10 pre-order comics to buy this weekend. Final order cutoff. There are some good books. Stay tuned. This will be a quick video, and I'm going to show you the best of the best. Let's go. Before we begin, guys, you can go to economicsandcomics.com and pre-order any of these books. You can also use code ECON and save an additional 6%. These books are already discounted at my store anyway. This Saturday, I'm having an auction, so make sure to go to that video and click notify when it hits. I'm going to be selling a lot of cool stuff. Let's really get to the program now. Let's really do it. Okay, guys, before I do the 10, I'm going to show you a couple cover buys. We have a new number one called Apache Delivery Service. This is cover B. Pretty sick. Also, Evil Ernie number two, the side cover, Nirvana. And there's going to be a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle homage cover. A new book called Fourth Man number one by Raza. This is AWA. Love that cover. That's cover B. Jennifer Blood has a lot of good covers, as well as a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle cover. And Monkey Meat, new book. Okay, let's get to number 10. Daredevil, Woman Without Fear. This is the continuation after Daredevil. It's now Elektra, which is sick. Okay, number nine, we have two. There's a new Detective Comics run called The Tower. It begins in 1047 and keeps going 12-part series, okay? They're pre-ordering for both 1047 and 1048 this weekend because I think they're going to come out weekly. So here's 1047 and here's 1048. That cover's sick. Okay. I have a feeling this is going to be a good little run here. Number eight, we have X, Deaths of Wolverine, number one. This is the 1 in 100 variant. There are a bunch of covers. I put a special pack for you guys. There's some cool covers with X23 and stuff like that. This should be pretty good. Number seven, Batman 119. Now, in 118 just came out. It comes out next week with the first appearance of Abyss. And this is part two of that storyline. There's cover A with Abyss on the cover. Number six, we have Star Wars The High Republic Eye of the Storm. Ryan Brown cover. The Truth, the Lie, the Kill, in which we reveal the true origins of Marchion Roe, the Eye of the Nile, and sworn enemy of the Jedi Order. I suggest picking up a copy. Number five, multiple covers. I'm just going to show you the art term. But She-Hulk number one's coming out. There are a ton of covers, and there are some good ones. This is the Archer. Number four, Future State Gotham number nine. The reason is because you're going to have some more origin story of the new Joker. Okay? Okay, here we go. Number three, Thor. Number 21, the homage cover of the first appearance of Thor. It says God of Hammers part 3 of 5. Thor has been beaten down and the God of Hammers is about to make the final blow. Is it the end of the Allfather? Prophecies do come true after all, but not always in the way they are foreseen. But we might be seeing Thanos, whatever, with the hammers. Plus, the shocking origin of the mysterious God of Hammers is revealed. So, it's time. Number 2, Amazing Spider-Man number 86. The homage cover. It says, this is one of those comics that you'll remember for years to come. That's all I need to buy it. Plus, it's the homage cover. Okay. And number one for me this week is Dark Ages number four. So, number one was a cameo, very brief cameo of the Miles symbiote character. And then number three was on the last page. I still don't think that's a full appearance, even though they're saying that. But you can guarantee in this book, it will be the first full. And what better book to pick up than this one? Of course, to get that first full, which I think it is, if you can get the 1 in 50, get it. That's going to be the hot cover. That book's going to be expensive if you can get it. It's a 1 in 50. But I would seriously suggest picking up a couple copies of the regular book because of the key factor there. And we get to really find out what's going on with this new character. And that's it, guys. Real quick for you, everything should be available at the store now. And I hope to see you tomorrow at my first appearance at the Why Not auction on YouTube. I'm going to have a lot of cool ratios and cool books. We'll go for a couple hours, and there should be some prizes and stuff like that. I hope to see you there. All right, see you. Bye.